later. And first time we've ever seen that, and these are a few parts written in, probably be alright. Now we'll get right on in there.
52,
this one's called Jumping at the Woodside.
Thank you.
We'd like to feature John Lee, his staff and his tenor, and a thing called He's Got It Bad, and it's number 14. Oh, it's not called that at all. And why have I got bits of sticky stuff stuck in the microphone? Oh, that's what it is. John Ring, his pool play saxophone, and his reeds by Trelawny. Yes, unfortunate that. Got the plane, I mean, they're squeezing all over the place. Hang on, that's what happens when he rushes out in the middle of something. Without getting his reeds wet. I'm going to play something else now. Pity that didn't come out. Is that alright now? Is that alright? Good. This one is an old standard, it's called 96 and it's called Thou Swell.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And if you think we're trying to confuse you tonight, we are. And that's big on drums. Somebody's arsehole fell out. Where are they? Oh, sorry, I swore, ladies. I'm really ashamed of myself. I'm talking of what I just said. Where's Colin Dobson? Here he is. I mean, he's going to be featured on an electric vocal very shortly. It's going to be the... we start off with number 66.
Thank you.
featuring electric lights on, lovable Colin Dobson, the nicest thing that's ever come out of Streatham. And he even goes back sometimes. This one's called something about nice and easy, and everybody that knows Colin, that is just about sums him up actually. We're going to pound him and play, you don't get around much anymore, that's him all over as well. This one's called Nice and Easy.
Thank you.
wasn't that fun? Grace of Woody Herman numbers interspersed with something nice by Colin and Dobson. Heard nice trumpet from Ray Crane last number. John Lee, a few other people. I think Gelly was in there. He may not have been, but anyway, if he wasn't, he should have been. And 9 and 10, and please view it in fine dust. I'd like to remind you, tonight we're on candy camera. Okay. No, it's 9 and 10. We'd like to feature the gentleman that's been on tour with the Antique Roadshow, Mr. Trevor Adams. And he'll be highly featured in the next number. And if he can get the if he can get the woodworm out of his organ, he'll be alright. This one's called Rocking in Rhythm. It's a do you get into the number a long time? Also features Clive Pryke.
Thank you.
at 75, do you? That proves it. This one is called, well, not completely dead at 75. this one, talk about, what's the matter with you, four eyes, mate? Anyway, lovely class of people down here, and we're having a lovely evening tonight under the hot lights. What are you laughing at? This one is called, this goes back, this is a King of Syncopator's number, Dixie Syncopator's number. It was recorded on January the 2nd of March, 1812, with Napoleon. This one is called Deep Henderson.
Thank you.
Richard Ray Crane now on trumpet, on a little number that's dedicated to Joseph Stalin's birthplace. It's called Georgia on My Mind.
I'm
called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. Murphy, Murphy, Murphy. That's what it is.
We'll be right back.
Yes, we wanted this one. This is quite Dinsley arranged. This one is an old thing called Opus One.
Thank you.
been listening to the Montgomery's Big Band on a Thursday night, and I don't think we can play any more for you, not reminding us on Thursday. And alright then. Yes. This one is called Apple Honey, which goes quite as fast as the last one, yeah. No, just relax and enjoy. Thank you for your kind attendance, folks, and we'll do it all again next week, but not necessarily in the same order. We'd like to thank you for coming, and we'd like to thank the Garner Films for coming down and doing it this evening. And this one's called Apple Hummy. No, Hammer Films, that's it, yeah. This one's called Apple Hummy. see you next week. Good night and thank you. Oh, just 1 second. We've got a birthday in the house. It's John Stephen's birthday today, so no, we couldn't let it go without him. So we'll just play a quick blast of happy birthday for John. One, two. Sleep peacefully for that all. Good night and thank you very much indeed.